since the 7th of October. We face extermination, killing, bombing falling over our heads. All of this of front of the world. They lie to the world that they kill the parties, but they kill the people of Gaza, their dreams and their future. Kids of Gaza run out of death once and once. We come to Al-Shifa hospital to keep us from bombing. We suddenly run out of death more after bombing the hospital. The occupation is starving us. We don't find water, food, and we drink from the unusable water. We come now to shout and invite you to protect us. We want to live, we want peace, we want to judge the killers of children. We want medicine, food, and education. And we want to live as the other children live.